Software-defined vehicles, e-architecture, basic software. Do you know the key elements of an SDV? Hi there, I'm Samuel, and in this video, I would like to give you an insight into the e-architecture of a software-defined vehicle and show you the vector solutions for all applications of it. Let's get started with the e-architecture, which we can see right here on this board. The e-architecture is one of the enablers for an SDV. On the board, you can see the HPC and zonal architecture, which is usually used in new vehicle architectures of SDVs. We can see the different kinds of ECUs, from large HPCs for ADAS, IVI and generic vehicle control, to zonal controllers, which will simplify the wiring harness, to small sensor and actuator ECUs. Of course, there are more ECUs, like control ECUs, in such an architecture. In the schematics, this is exactly what we see right here. So how can vector help in such an HPC and zonal architecture? We provide the basic software as building blocks for all execution environments, in the vehicle and in the cloud. As the building blocks in the vehicle are based on different microcontroller or microprocessor architectures, we also have different building blocks fitting each use case, starting from the smallest microcontrollers up to the very powerful SoCs in the HPCs. But we don't just provide the building blocks, we provide them pre-integrated in our base layer to make sure everything works together. So you can get both technology and also the necessary services around it. Our goal is to save you time and money. Let's look at an exemplary use case in more detail. If it comes to HPCs, they usually use SoCs, so containing a microcontroller and a microprocessor. For both, we provide a pre-integrated base layer containing microSAR Classic for the microcontroller and microSAR Adaptive for the microprocessor. Additionally, we make sure that it is pre-integrated with the operating system on an API level, but also ensure it is well integrated on the safety and security level. We also provide non-AUTOSAR software like Switch or HSM firmware and microSAR Connect for vehicle campaigns of updates or data collection. It focuses on entire vehicles, not on single ECUs anymore. Depending on the use case, we see more ecosystems like Android for IVI or NVIDIA, Mobileye or Qualcomm for ADAS. But they usually lack the possibility for the automotive protocols, for example for communication or diagnostics. This is where Vector steps in and provides an ecosystem gateway, the microSAR stack. It connects other ecosystems with the vehicle network. In the use case of ADAS and IVI environment, we typically see well-established application frameworks. But we found a gap on the generic vehicle control. This is where our Vector application framework comes in. It abstracts additional communication stacks and it allows the application to be developed in an independent way by working with standardized syntax and towards a stable API. This abstraction results in maximum reuse and it allows the application logic to be implemented in different programming languages. Finally, in the backend, we are providing core communication functionalities. On top, there are mechanisms like the vehicle update management and vehicle data collection as counterparts also in the backend. All of it seamlessly integrated between vehicle and the cloud. As you can see, Vector has solutions for each execution environment of your SDV and a solution for the whole system. Additionally, our portfolio contains the software factory solutions plus advisory and supporting services. Get in contact with us to learn more. Join the smart way to design SDV. Don't miss any of our videos for the development of software-defined vehicles. Just subscribe to our channel. Oh, and activate the bell.